Hey everybody, I'm in Granada, Nicaragua today, so I guess I should say hola a mis amigos in Nicaragua. This is your namesake city. See it behind me here, kind of in the mountains and hills. It's beautiful. I did Granada as a day trip today. The big thing to see here is Alhambra. Alhambra is a giant fortress, a complex that was, again, built by the Moors, similar to what you see in Cordoba. Cordoba, Seville here, I mean, the Iberian Peninsula was under Moor control for 7 or 8 centuries until the Christians pushed them back out. But you can see some of the Spanish-built homes behind me, you know, most of them are white. It's very pretty. You see, I got blue skies finally, so that worked out. And then you can also see over here, we're at the Alhambra. Okay, so right here are the palaces. And right now we're in the Alcazar. Okay, so if you look around here, you see we got the towers. This is the Alcazar, is the defense fortress. And then somewhere, I might be able to find it, I might not. No, it's over there. The gardens are over there. But the Alhambra is really the big thing to see when you come to Granada, and that's kind of why I was able to do it in the day trip. The other neat thing about Granada is the tapas bars. As I've mentioned a million times, tapas in Spain are incredible. But what's really great here is that when you purchase a beer, you purchase your drink, the tapas come free. And with every subsequent beer you purchase, they give you another one. So we'll be trying those a little bit later today, having a few drinks and a few tapas and seeing how that works. But anyway, this is my last day in Spain, and I gotta say, you know, I came to Spain not with high expectations, and the reality was I just didn't know enough about how cool this place was. I have had a great time here. Barcelona is beautiful, Madrid with the museums, and then southern Spain, being able to really take in the culture and learn a bit about the time when the Moors were really running things for centuries here, and seeing some of that more that Muslim architecture that I didn't even know existed, but it's really been great and a wonderful experience. So anyway, tomorrow I am off to Portugal. I will be in Lisbon tomorrow and the next day. I'll spend a few days in Porto and then back to London and back to the States. I can't believe it. It's been almost 3 months and almost over. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and wrap things up from here. Enjoy the rest of my day at the Alhambra, and I will talk to you all, if not tomorrow, then the next day from Lisbon. Take care, everybody.